Good evening and welcome to another episode of 2040 Plays. I'm joined by Simon once again as part of Team 2040.
Hello and good evening.
No, it really wasn't.
Yo. Check it out. Nergigante thorns.
No, not Nergigante. Nerdy Dante.
What do you have in your sights this time, huh? Business is about to pick up.
Oh, Beetlejuice.
B-52.
There's something odd about this one.
Awesome. Duck and cover, duck and cover.
Can't investigate with Egghead wrecking the place.
Oh, you're gonna ask me to take it down, aren't you?
He is gonna ask you to take it down.
Have fun. I'll leave this one to you.
Hatred. All of my hatred.
We'll rendezvous later.
Do you do any work, Commander? Any work?
You overachieving A-listers are gonna put me out of a job.
Got a gamma. Right, I'm gonna get some distance so I can get back to camp.
Oh, there he is.
There he is.
I
right.
I could hear him, but I couldn't see him. He was above us.
Get some. Oh, didn't want some.
I'm just gonna get the same theme music.
We fought him here last time. I know just what to do.
Cry. All over it.
Okay, lead it to the cliff.
Which cliff, buddy? Have you run away? Yeah, I see you.
I always fight these things. Before you've also got a flappy after you. Alright, fine. I'm just going to fight it down here.
Well, he's charging it now, well, he must charge back. Here he is.
I don't know, I feel after Vel'Koma, I'm okay with this. He's not enraged.
I thought he was leaving the area.
No, we're not that lucky. get some. Gonna have to make that sound bite. So it looks like I'm going to be drawing a lot of cute cat faces for the emojis.
How awful for you.
I know, right? Oh!
Oh!
Seems to have none of that, mate.
I'm as shocked as you are.
What did he hit you with?
I was on him, and he just didn't want me on him anymore, and then I was dead. So I guess belligerence is what he hit you with.
Oh. I mean, I hit you with that all the time, you don't die.
I mean, I'm not dead now, am I? Let's be honest.
You just faint. That explains the naps. That explains the naps. Oh, yeah, he... I see what happened there. He just throws you off and then walks over you.
Yeah, he does not like it. Most unusual.
Oh, right, he can fly.
Like, he shouldn't be able to. He's so big.
I mean, airplanes shouldn't work either, so...
I mean, they don't. They're magic.
Right, so where has he gone?
I don't know, because these bloody little crow things want some, so I can't track him. Also, hey, look, it's Devil Joe!
Oh, no. Oh, no, thank you.
No, it's Savage Devil. I'm going to run first and look later.
Yep.
That's what I'm gonna do.
Oh, I know where he is. That's fine.
Cool.
This way.
Devil Joe knows where I am.
Cool. Alright, he's in a little crystal spire place.
Okay.
That was a good call, man. Jump. Ooh. So pretty. Okay. Thanks for that one, man. Oof.
Could do without these smaller birds just wanting some.
Yeah, they seem to follow it around. Ooh.
Okay.
Okay. We've had definitely had worse phases. Okay, he's over this way. Angry lava pigeon.
He is an angry lava pigeon.
Yay, agro llamas!
Yay, devil yo!
No, devil yo, go on, devil yo, have some. Oh!
Gosh, that's 4,000 damage.
Yeah. Yeah, he's going over there. Well, yeah, but further into the fire. Oh, it's back fighting the devil, yo. Okay.
Cool.
You two can have at it. We're okay with that. Oh, no, it's floaty boys here. Cool, cool, cool.
It's the monster mash.
They did the mash. They did the monster mash. Okay, is everybody done fighting the devil yet?
Okay. Well, good phase, bud. Good phase.
I'd like to thank our support team, Devil Yo and Slimy Boy.
Leveled up our tail raiders.
Man, I knew I should have done those palico quests.
He's still going for it. Devil has got him on the ropes.
Super.
Oh, from the top rope!
Let's see if I can get in position. So that I think I can get a clean shot. Nope.
That was so close.
Devil Joe's behind me. Oh no. Oh boy. Well,
man, I am nailing the feints this evening.
You can send screenshots to me via Twitter or the 2040 page, 2040 Productions on Facebook. Links to my Twitter are below the screen. The player.
You can also make short clips of the video using the Twitch page, and they're really cool to do that as well. We like those very much.
We do like those. Fen has done already, I think.
Enjoying it. Thanks for saying that. We are glad you are enjoying it.
Yes, very much glad you're enjoying it. Makes it worthwhile. Hey, you're back.
Llama attack. Why do I take so much damage?
Who knows, buddy?
Difficult to say, isn't it?
He's trying to go away, and WO is just having none of it. Ooh! Forgot I could do that. An interesting phase.
Yeah, sorry I missed half of it.
They're still going on it.
Wait, you just wait?
Yeah, I'm just gonna get a bit closer and
pick up some footprints.
Yeah.
Do some research. I think upgraded Devil Ho is going to beat upgraded B-52. That's my bet.
It's a fair bet, considering he picked it up and threw it around.
He's just ragdolling him.
Devil yells in rage, so just watch out for that. Like that. Good face.
You know how I complain about the little monsters having some when they're fighting a big monster?
Do you think it's feeling the same right
monsters
now? Yeah. WO just put it on the floor. Like, I'm not sure what Devil Yo was fighting there, but he was pretty intent on it. Oh, it's finally gone off. Gone away. Cool. Was that the Buffy opening dialogue, but with W?
No. That would be Into Each Generation a Devil Yo is Born. Only he can stand against the Hunters. Oh my word.
Yeah.
After that behavior, thank you, man.
I will get the spray bottle. Bad Beetlejuice. Bad. So angry.
No.
Oh my.
I've never felt oof so more in my life.
Yeah. Ah, he ran me over.
He does that, man. He does that.
Returning the base. He kicked their asses.
With karate.
From here to Yenman Square.